think you definitely have the best call. Yeah. The rest of it, I think you tried, but I think you could have been a lot better.
It's unfortunate, because you did have the nicest call. The problem is, you didn't use any gate. I don't know why you wouldn't have cut the Chevy emblem that a sheet did. Mr. J, Dr. J, how you feeling?
Terrible.
Mom, tell Jay what it is.
I mean, okay, your dessert was good. About an hour and a half on the photo says. The cake itself, I just don't understand. I mean, the board was too small. Everything was falling off. The tires were coming off. You must have had it. Said, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Look at the clock.
I'm not from New Jersey. So what happened? What happened?
I had time management issues. I was working so hard on trying to get the car right. It just all fell apart on me, and I tanked.
You swear you pulled it off the side of the cake. You applied it with too much water, the red ran down the side. The cake was bulging out from the bottom. The cake should have been bigger for the size of the car. It should have been another board. I mean, there was so much negative. I can't even think of a positive. Megan. Carl, what do you think of Megan's cooking?
I like the way he's tied in the chocolate chip, the American cookies, the American car, which was very good. Yeah, I like the car, I wish you could have made the car that you made look more like Clyde's car. You could have curved it a little bit, make one.